everyone. Here we are solving a question based on compound angles. And the question is, prove that cos 18 degrees minus sine 18 degrees is equal to square root 2 times sine 27 degrees. And when I say compound angle, a compound angle is sum or difference of two or more angles. So in order to solve this question, we will use some of the compound angle formulae. Here, the right-hand side is equal to square root 2 times sine 27 degrees. We can write 27 degrees as 45 degrees minus 18 degrees, right? And so the right-hand side will change to square root 2 times sine of 45 degrees minus 18 degrees. And this is now sine of A minus B. And we know that sine of A minus B is equal to sine A cos B minus cos A sine B. So we can write square root 2 times sine 45 degrees times cos 18 degrees minus cos 45 degrees times sine 18 degrees. And sine 45 degrees is 1 over square root 2. Times cos 18 degrees, and cos 45 is also 1 over square root 2 times sine 18 degrees. So here we can take out 1 over square root 2 common and cancel out. So you will be left with cos 18 degrees minus sine 18 degrees, and that is equal to the left hand side. I hope you'll find this video helpful, and I'll see you in the next one. Yeah.